Gang, it's your boy with the fat swaggy reacts, and we are back with another reaction video, man. And today, gang, like, we're gonna get into some Eminem, man. I know it's been a couple days or almost a week or two since I did an Eminem reaction, man. And like, bro, like, I checked out my playlist. I got like I did over 150 Eminem reactions already, man. And I know we're nowhere near finished with Eminem reactions, bro. So he has a whole catalog we had to go through, like two catalogs, because he be having songs that I didn't even know he was even on. So shout out to him, bro. Shout out to his fan base, bro. The stans, bro. Where my stans at? Like, if you a stan, bro, like, write it in the comment section, bro. Know what I'm saying? Like, let me know who's the real stans. And if you're a stan, send me some more songs to react to, man. Like, go to the playlist, see everything I've already reacted to, man, and then come back here and send me some more songs, man, because I want to give you guys an Eminem reaction every day. But, know what I'm saying? But y'all don't be, you know what I'm saying, requesting none, man. You know what I'm saying? So we finna go ahead and get into this, bro. This is off his Marshall Mathers LP 2 album, I want to say. Know what I'm saying? I mean, I'm slowly going through, I'm back and forth to all his albums, just checking the ones I haven't already reacted to already, man, and just slowly getting through all of them on one by one, know what I'm saying? So, without further ado, man, we finna go ahead and get into this, man. Eminem Legacy, man. Let's get into it.
Tell me where to go, tell me what to do, I'll be right there for you. Tell me what to say, no matter if it's true, I'll say it all for you.
Hey, she said, like, bro, like, it don't even matter if it's true. Like, you can sit here and lie to me, you know what I'm saying? I mean, just tell me something. Like, talk to me. Come on.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment?
Yes, you are a Martian. Yes, you are. We said this years ago, man. Like, come on, man.
Hey. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defiant often. Flying off at the handle at my mom, no dad. So I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward. And I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems. Thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere.
So he basically saying, like, growing up, bro, like he was a loner, bro. He did, like he was pretty much by himself. He stayed out the way, know what I'm saying? If he wasn't, know what I'm saying, chilling outside the sidewalk, chalking some shit, and then he gonna be sitting in the crib chilling. You feel me? Like, he not finna be out here in these streets like that. Like, I mean, not in Detroit. You feel me?
Drive talking to myself, either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed cause I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking lockup cause he said that I eyeballed him.
See what I'm saying? Yeah, bro, he pretty much grew up being bullied his whole life, know what I'm saying? This is what he's been saying out of his, like, he's been saying this his whole career, that he's basically been bullied, know what I'm saying? Getting shoved into lockers, pretty much getting beat up at the school, know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man.
You fall, I'll get you there. I'll be your savior from all the wars that are fought. Inside your world, please have faith in my words. Cause this is my legacy, legacy.
Type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I noggin? Cause sporadic is my thoughts coming.
I was about to say, what are you about to repeat his verse again? Like, what's going on, my guy? Talking shit.
Why am I so differently wired? Am I noggin? Cause sporadic is my thoughts coming. It's mind boggling. Cause I obsess on everything. In my mind, small shit bothers me. But not my father. He said sayonara and split. But I don't give a shit. I'm fine long as there's batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me. Shit, look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking. I fight.
Bro, hey, he said, bro, like, growing up, bro, like, my dad walked out. I said, shit, that's fine. I ain't care about that shit. I don't care about that nigga. I don't fuck him. I barely even know him. You know what I'm saying? Like, as long as I got batteries in this Walkman, bro, I'm good. Like, as long as I can listen to my rap, bro, I'm good. I'm not worried about nothing. I ain't worried about him. You know what I'm saying? Like, none of that. You feel me?
Walkman, nothing's the matter with me. Shit, look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking. I bike ride through the neighborhood of my apartment complex on a 10 speed, which I've acquired parts that I find in the garbage. A frame, then put tires on it.
Oh, man, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Like, damn, bro. Like, they don't know about that, bro. Like, they don't know about the struggle, bro. Like, we gotta literally, like pick up different parts from different bikes. Like, just to put it on our bikes so we can get around. So we don't gotta be walking. Come on, man. Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah, bro. I know I did that shit too growing up, bro. I ain't even gonna cap. What? Bro, you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes, bro. You gotta do what you gotta do, man.
A 10 speed, which I've acquired parts that I find in the garbage. A frame, then put tires on it. Headphones on it, straight ahead of kids. Try and start shit. But if this is all there is for me, life offers, why bother even trying to put up a fight? It's nonsense, but I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about them rhymes I've been jotting? They're kind of giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics. Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me...
Why don't I blast a little something like Onyx? Like, come on, bro. Like, cause he said, listen, like, yeah, I mean, I'm not finna fight back, bro, but I'm finna fuck you up. Like, with this pen, you know what I'm saying? With these words that I'm jotting down, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm about to murder you that way. I'm about to punch your fucking head off with these bars. You feel me? Come on, man. I'm about to punch your head off, like, with these bars. I ain't gonna fight you physically. But in this booth, like, these lyrics, I mean, these rhymes giving me confidence. I'm more than confident to get in the ring with them. You feel me? Come on, M.
Skate through my comics. Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to want to fight and write songs that say what I want to say to the kid that said that I eyeballed him. Grab hold of my balls like that's right. Fight's on, bitch. Who would have knew from the moment I turned the mic on that I could be iconic in my conquest? It's word to fight dog from a tribe conquest.
This is my legacy.
Would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Cause if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords.
Facts, bro. He's saying, look, bro, like, maybe me being wired differently, it ain't a bad thing. Cause if it wasn't like this, now I wouldn't be able to, like, switch words around like this the way I do. Like, play with words, know what I'm saying? Come on, I wouldn't be able to do this. You feel me? But I'm doing it. Come on, man. Let's get it.
I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords and use my enemy's words as strength to try and draw from and get inspired off them. Cause all my life I was told and taught I am not shit by you whack fucking giant sacks of lying dog shit.
He said, bro, like, I'm just using the words that everybody used against me on you. You know what I'm saying? I'm pretty much finna use the words against me to get back at every single one of y'all. You know what I'm saying? He did a beautiful ass job, man. Let's go. Talk your shit.
I am not shit. Why you whack fucking giant sacks of lying dog shit? Now you shut up, bitch. I am talking. Thought I was full of horseshit and now you fucking worship the ground on which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the Hollow and 16 Lions offense. So
come on, man. That Brian Dawkins sink. Come on, man. Come on, man. Stop playing with him, bro. Like, oh, my God. And then people keep saying this man not the greatest rapper. come on, bro. Like he put words together like easily, like effortlessly, bro. Like he do that.
What? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the Hall 0-16 Lions offense. So bring on the Giants, Falcons, and Miami Dolphins. It's the body bag game, bitch. I'm supplying coffins. Cause you dick sport kiss. Bunch of Brian Ball dingers. You gon' diabolica. I've been diabolical with this dialogue.
Man, come on, look at the wordplay, bro. Like diabolic. The wordplay, man. Stop playing with him, man. Like
ball dingers. You gon' diabolica. I've been with this dialogue since 99 Rockets. You don't respect the legacy I leave behind. Y'all can suck a dick today.
Hey, facts, brother. Come on, man. Why is he talking? And people say he's not the greatest in the world,
game, bitch,
bro.
I'm supplying coffins. Cause you dicks put kiss. Bunch of Brian Ball tingers. You gon' diabolica. I've been diabolical with this dialogue since 99 Rockets. You don't respect the legacy I leave behind. Y'all can suck a dick. Italian sausage, the most high exalting, and I ain't halting till I die of exhausted in hell. My exhaust fumes. The best part about me is I am not you, I'm me, and I'm the fire marshal, and this is my best.
He said, hey, the best thing about all this is that I'm me. I'm not you. I'm not you. I'm me. I'm different. You know what I'm saying? I'm wired different. You feel me? Come on, man. This is his legacy. Come on,
I'm me, is I am not you, I'm me, and I'm the fire marshal, and this is my
legacy, legacy. This is my legacy, legacy. There's no guarantee, it's not up to me, we can only see. This is my legacy, 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 legacy.
Come on, man. Shout out to my man M. That was legacy, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, man. Like y'all gotta stop playing with M, bro. Like, when are y'all gonna realize, like, this man's catalog is gonna continue for a very long time, bro. It's like, bro, he has so many hits to the point he don't have to work no more. He don't have to work no more, bro. And like, he literally built a legacy, bro. Like, come on, bro. From the ground up, from coming from Detroit. Like, come on, man. Like, you gotta get his. I mean, this man, his props, bro. Like, while he's here, don't wait till he's gone to say, he was. Nah, bro. Don't do that shit now. Just keep it a bean, bro. No, I'm just getting this man his props, bro. But that was M Legacy. Now, let me know what you guys thought about this reaction. Let me know what I need to react to next. Leave me some songs down in the comment section. Let's get this video 200 likes, man. Or something like 200 likes. And we can go ahead and like continue this journey, man. And SRT gang, I'm out this thing, man. Let's get it.